Japanese blockchain startup will decentralize Cambodian economy. Soramitsu Limited and the National Bank of Cambodia are working to co-develop the open blockchain project Hyperledger Iroha. Through a co-development agreement, the National Bank of Cambodia will study the implications of distributed ledger technology while contributing to the open source development of Hyperledger Iroha and developing new payment infrastructures.